Hello lightsaber friends, I want to show you in my new video how you can update your Golden Harvest V3 soundboard to the new firmware update. You know, your software is on a little micro SD card. Depending on your lightsaber, you can update it with USB or with micro SD adapter. I prefer the adapter because in my experience it's faster than the USB. Okay, let's put the SD card in. And put it into the card reader. As you can see, here you have your folders for of your soundboard. Now we go on the SaberTech homepage. Go to downloads. Yeah, it's the slow German internet connection. Then firmware update, Golden Harvest V3. Here you can choose USB or other sabers. Have it with the SD card, so no USB. And here you have how to install. So you have just a few points, very easy. It says delete the effect font folder, user interface sounds and general text. Effect fonts, delete, and to take will take a while. User interface. Delete and general. Don't delete sound fonts. Okay, then download the new files. Open the data. Now you have here the new update datas. And put them all to your SD card. So maybe we can do the next step already. The new settings text. You can just copy it. Go to your sound fonts and do it on every settings text. Okay. this is done. You have to repeat it on every single sound font. The third point is download the new pre-owned and post-off sounds, add them to the common folder at the sound font folder. Common sound fonts. I already did this. You make a new folder, call it common, and put all your data in here. Let's see how far we are. Okay, 62%. Because on our last point, we have to open the general text. I guess it will come as last. Yeah, the data is really big, so it takes a while. And we have to wait until it is done. But I did this before with a USB connection and it took far, far longer. Okay, here we have everything done. Now it says open the general text. And yes, my computer is old already, it isn't the fastest. Okay, let's close this. So we have more space. Now you have to edit your saver. Choose your button mode. You can choose between single momentary switch or two momentary switch, depends on your install. Let's see. Button mode 4. It says single momentary switch. Okay. Now we have to choose our effect font slot depending on your install. Do you have inhilt LED, inhilt RGB, or NeoPixel? We have NeoPixel. Now let's look after the effect font. Effect font slot 9. NeoPixel extended, that's what we want. That's all done. Save your data and now you can remove it, put it back into your lightsaber and can have fun. And that was the complete firmware update. I hope it was okay for you. If you have any questions, write them in the comments and I will try to answer them. So thank you for watching, have a nice day and may the force be with you.